What's up, guys? It's your boy Quesadilla Padilla, and today we are here at Zombie Hideout, comics, collectibles, and more, here in the city of Springfield, Massachusetts. Let's go take a quick look inside and see what they have. Western Mass Zombies. Take a look at this poster. Be a hero, wear a mask. Here we have some Funko Pops. Look at these sweet G.I. Joe. Over here we got some cool shirts. Nothing but pops. Here we have some Sonic the Hedgehog. Sorry for the shaking. Some Dragon Ball Z. Some more Dragon Ball Z. Look at this, some Back to the Future. Pops. Some more cool shirts. And look at these awesome signs. That one's for you, Camp. Camp Crystal Lake. Now these are wood, they're not plastic. Some more pops. Count Chocula. Some more cool shirts. Clever Lang. Some Rocky. Stabby Road. Nice play on Abbey Road. Some cool NECA toys. Pinhead. You've got E.T. And we've got Candyman. Over here, we have some more NECAs. Creepshow. Thank you. Wow. Look at that DeLorean. Right. Some X-Men, some Blade. Huge, huge row. And when I mean huge, look at that. Nothing but pops. So this is the price. Anything that's on the floor, it's $11 each. Or 3 for $27, unless it's priced. Teen Wolf. We got some Disney. Look, Launchpad. Warriors. Some Terminators. Couple of Toy Story 4s. What do we have over here? Spider-Man. This is the Mario section. Well, it's Sonic. Or Sanic. More figurines. More pops. As well as some more shirts. Here we have some more NECA. Look at this. Gremlins Flasher. Look at that. Some Godzilla. Wild Style. Wild Stallions. Look at that Casey mask, the Casey Jones mask. Whoa. Look at him. Here we have some villains. Some more pops. More pops. Look at these. We got some Dragon Sword, Megazords. Here we have the Star Wars section. Some turtlenecks. Here we got Shredder and Krang. Turtles in Time. Some Gundam. Star Wars. Some color. Some cards. Pokemon cards. Star Wars. Here we got the sports stuff. Like a big poppy. Ooh, here's our WWE section. We got Ric Flair. Triple H. Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Undertaker. Rugrats. Oof. Transformers. This store is just way too awesome. I'd be lost here all day. Here we have some comic books. Wrestling action figurines, $4 each. Here we have some more comic books. Whoa. And just boxes and boxes and boxes of comic books. Holy shit. We got our boy Rocky. Some more pops. Oh, this is our Masters of the Universe section. Some Simpsons. I need men in those buildings. Lead these people down and away from the streets. We're going to set up a perimeter all the way down to 39th Street. So here we have some books. Some more G.I. Joe.
Focused on us, and that's what we need. That would be
Walking Dead section.
Close that portal. Our priority is containment. Martin, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than three blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Can you give me a lift?
Right. You better clench up like us.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. You got the lightning? Light the bastards up. You and me, we stay here on the ground. Keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Holy smoly, look at Voltron. That Voltron is badass. Over here we have some Simpsons, Treehouse of Horror. G.I. Joe.
Hey, man. Yeah.
Again, guys, this
now,
is...
We don't really have our board. It ain't really working, so I don't know how many.
Okay.
I'm just Zombies Hideout.
Yeah, yeah.
So maybe I'll be back.
In
maybe
the city of Springfield, Massachusetts. Give you a quick overview of the store. So like I said, guys, if you're ever in the area in Springfield, Massachusetts, by the Bicentennial Highway Plaza, please stop by, take a quick look. The name of the store again is called Zombies Hideout. It's your boy Quesadilla Padilla. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and a comment, and I'll check you guys out on the next video. Peace.